obligation to live by the Spirit and not by the flesh. I am possible, sir. Who went through Germany? So near Ghana for a chicken and near the Nobay Sahara. So I go fat tree. No, I need it, Mamba. That's my mother who really can make a crack. General Secretary, you know, if I was one of them. And now I say, oh, back, I say, oh. Bravo, Bibo! Say, ha, you cannot do that. And now I go. And now I say, Ghana also got to talk about for your 12. We need to be a war with the line. Who be to not say, who are your warfare? Where are your sister? And with your mother, when you can have it. You are calling my own young girls. Kwa challenge ya mtu kwa ndo ndo kwa how you cannot do what you cannot do that. Here is judgment. And I guess I hallelujah enti ahamrako ana gana mrazu ya de yanko na sana sikuta me kase Ghana, who drive through Zebra Crossing. Who bet in our practice or do it so could be a new it. To Utina, Nanny or cross a car point. Utrema, no idea. No, I was it. Drive up the dance, so I had it. Wait in our money, and I guess, sir. But I have said, Zebra Crossing, all your path across the world. Nti, but no one who says Zebra Crossing, well, no one had a day. Obeying them because Hamara a yeager, and I guess, sir. And we tell you who will go, who will grow her. And Marama, as I said, sir, who waits me at Nasa where he came on, it has already. With this, you are obliged to follow the law. So I say, never was obeying Ghana, dear. Ubekase hoye ye ha. Free land. Unti mi mfa jema mra enko mko ye de. Enko mko chitsu ubiya wa ye. Unti kama. In fact, uni niye ye kura awa ye. Ti uko tina hamsa na wese. Uko wano ubekase u. Nade na uni msa usi uyo yu. Nubi ya mbi na kono oba ente ya na. Ye ni hali usi hali ye de. Enye ye. Unti unti mi mfa emra fufrubi. Every baby, any day, Emma, Emma, this issues of realities, what is happening maybe in Africa or in Ghana and Germany, is an illustration to teach us our new position in Christ. Emma, I'm making it, my dear dear. My dear, you know, I can hear this to say. Sincere, I want you to be dear. Yawo emra foforo bi na saa emra foforo e yo nyamo konkonu le di atoye na no ti se ga beti yesu edi no kure ya na beta na kure ko e ya de pata because I know be a sudden previous on kwa sorry ni na na e je di le waje yesu edi no kure but yet to be in pain be any na ga sa wo bi we ma ni yesu edi no kure ko yo ni ma wo and again, a son. Never will be a what he is working in Kurumo, Biano. Nakupoma, Nemo, whom ever snagged them. They cannot be a new Christian without the Holy Spirit. If genuinely you believe in Jesus, God allows His Spirit to dwell, to live in you. You are a Christian. Who your Christian is? Hallelujah. So I can hear something to cry one. Who could have a catcher or say, because of kukuru bi ene eti mo hon kukuru awati yesu eti amabeti na omu. It is the Holy Spirit who will give you some kind of inner joy and peace so that your life will be unique and different. Hallelujah. So once you genuinely accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior, and you are a genuine Christian, then you are obliged, you have the obligation, you have the inner joy, the inner desire, the inner urge to live by the Spirit and not by the flesh. Hallelujah. Amen. And that is who we are in Christ. So much yes to do criminal and everybody on the fire. When you get your sign, open up, because on your home at you move. We're gathering the India being the world. Now, starting in India, I'm a swap back. I'm a dead sound back. I see my seat. Since India, only a couple, a day, a while. If genuinely you accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior, then you begin to have the obligation, the urge, the desire to live by the Spirit and not by the flesh. Because you wouldn't have that desire to live by the flesh. The flesh will always call on you to live to please it. But because you have the Spirit of God, when the flesh desires, oh, God will give you the strength. And he will say, no, this is not my new position in the Lord. There used to be a song in Ghana by one musician, I've forgotten the name, is it Toby Chum? He says, when the flesh desires in us to take control, the Spirit of God in us will say, no, you are a new believer, you are a new Christian, you are a servant or a daughter of God. That is not your portion. In fact, the Bible says if we live by the Spirit of God, we will please God. If we live by the Spirit of God, we will have life. If we live by the Spirit of God, we will be unique. We will please God. God will become so happy and so pleased about that because we are living in our new position. Hallelujah. If you live in Deutschland and you want the Deutschland people to be happy about you, then you must live according to the law. You must go through the integration course. You must go through the new language, the language course. And you must demonstrate your ability to speak Dutch. Because that is your new land. Hallelujah. I remember one pastor who visited here, Mr. Saku. I don't know. He says he met some guy. And then he was speaking English. Pastor, can you teach me this new station where to find? And the man looked at his face and said, you are a Dutchman and you are speaking English. Excuse me. And we go in. Papa, the shenu, I was like, ah, because I have some work. I go back and say, what did me? Because you are here, you are expected to speak their language, okay? Now that you are a Christian, the expectation is to live as a Christian. And the life of the kingdom is the life of the Spirit. If you believe in Jesus, this Romans chapter 8, verse 12 to 8, 17, is within the context of what we call in theology or English sanctification. If you believe in Jesus and you are a child of God, how are you to live your life? And then Paul is saying, now you cannot live your own life by your own self. It is by the Spirit of God that will help you. That is the context. Yet Paul said, so that in Jesus did you create one. And no one more we are seeing another Paul can pass. Or try to come out Roman for no more HD for. Now, a quiet after so that you know, or church in chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, and chapter 4. Quiet and a couple of us will be a bell. And he said, what you have to say, you're the way. Nyakupo on top. But man, a good job, a team who has so bold. And all they are two about it. 2 years to dear, on your coupon, I'm not so the morning night. chow. Say won't yet eligible yet be. Nyakopo shall fat yes which I will ship who are saying so. Who you nyakopon pa when in yakopo what ye may awa yon ko fa. Say yes bana. So what yes what you come quite a boss man, so we give me yes to be out yes to back on your chisho. Never so what yes what did genuinely are and only nyakopo whatever I am awa yon ko fa genuinely. Now, when Abraham brought your father to Montreal, Abraham was sharing some man or did he just for kindness and all day? Never way, did he? No, Nabuya. We are saved, we are justified by faith in God. Now, if you are saved, then God allows His Spirit to dwell, to live in you, so you will be able to live, to be Christian, to be Christ like, to please God. Okay? And so in Romans chapter 6 up to chapter 8, he talks about how the Holy Spirit helps us in our walk with the Lord as Christians. Yeah, you know what we call sanctification. And don't think Paul said, so that yes, you dear, no crema, won't go on the plow, mouse say yes, a mouth or plow, mountain power, brava, a shake Christian, you know, now, well, won't go on, yes, you know, chapter 6. Chapter 7, O church name. The choir and a couple of home choir need to be said, yes, should be said. Tia, Name, eh, home. Name, eh, no crap. Name, eh, holy, or ye crown. God is spirit, God is holy, God is true. So, how can God live in us, sinful human beings? Can God make our bodies a dwelling place? Is it possible? Abrabo, sabi. Illustration way are very expensive. Abrabo, you can say, sabi, previous. Won't you go so fee? No, no, this is no one. We go hard money, it's impossible. Tell me, I'm not going to be a castle. I am a friend saying, I'm a woman. Because ultimately, and because what you fear, and which is a whole thing you fear, this is what I am, at it, I conquer. Now, how can God come to live in us? Seventy years to die, this old house, I am flesh. Now, go on now, we want to have this sooner when you saw yes. Emma, when I will you, okay? Now, yes, 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 you have died to your own self, the simple nature, the impure. You, yes, you know, who wouldn't have the other flesh while born a savior. Yes, he was buried. And on the third day, he did what? He resurrected. And don't you know, now, who did you know, yes, one so, only yes, who? And don't you know, that, about your people, me, when I'm that, about the body, the body, and yet, when I'm that, and my own prayers to be great yet, when I'm that, who could have been a banana way, like how to go out, what sort of a crowd would talk to me? Oh, when I'm that. You crucify with Christ through faith. Now yes, sorry, and you talk about who come from my baby. Now, and this is a new house, a very holy house, and yet by faults, and yet by impure, and yet unholy. She say, when I'm in the baby, I'm in the baby. You come upon them, yes, you want to show you what's yes, in the baby. You are flesh, you are a newly born house, you are complete. You are sanctified, you are purified, you are a child or a servant of God. So God's Spirit lives in you. If genuinely you believe in this, I know that is who you are. And I'm saying this time, I quest about migrating from the old self to the new self. Like you are migrated from where began to Germany. Now that you are in the kingdom, then you are obliged. The Spirit ought to help you to live in the new life. New Christ likeness. Okay? And this is the reality. So we are obligated, we are obliged, we are commanded, we are called upon, we have the desire to say that now I am a Christian, and so I am living as a genuine Christian. Hallelujah. Amen. And how can you do that? Then he says, you are obliged to live by the Spirit. And I said, and then wow. Now we are going to person here and now here. When I'm that down with a person, you may be. But what can say, yeah, I'm kind of new position. No, I can say, there be. Wait here and fatality is a man. Nemo, I was a man here, share my dear one. Yeah, share and seven or so. You must say, for or say, as I mean, therefore, since we have obligation, but it's not to the flesh to live according to it. For if you live according to the flesh, you will die. But if by the Spirit you put to death, then the deeds of the body, you will live. Verse 14, we will say, for those who are led by the Spirit of God are children of God. Lives in you. So the Hongo, you there cannot be a genuine Christian with the Holy Spirit. So now that you have the Holy Spirit will lead you, will guide you. Okay? Our duty is to respond to the urging, the promptings of the Spirit. So we will continue to have life. He says that the Spirit you receive does not make you slaves, so that you live in fear. Rather, the Spirit received brought about your adoption to sonship. So, but in years, you didn't cry, why do you believe in Jesus? God is now your father. Hallelujah. So, you come to God with confidence, with boldness. You don't come to God in fear. Because God is not your terror servant. God is your loving father. Hello? So when you go grow at you, and when you go be real to you, and when you go grow in a big say, Cecilia, some barrier and let them know that they tell yes, you know, when you saw why they were born. Cecilia, yeah, you go pay there, and you're a papa. And what was it? Hallelujah. The Spirit you receive does not make you slaves, but it makes you a son. And what is it say? Because we have come to our Father. The moon will use for Rabbit, where is it? Since it's a friend, a Rabbit Abano, and a Rabbit Yakasa, not a children intimacy, close relationship. All right? And who did me a ball? Okay, you know what I said? And not say, yeah, Christopher 40. So live by the Spirit, and the Spirit will tell you that You are a heir of God. You know? Uni nyame bom e dia dia ede. Eye ye. Hmm? Osoro anime. Eye ufie. Yesu se me kwa kwa si isi bebiye no. Saitisa angameka. In my Father's house, there are many mansions. Wherever Jesus is, the possessions, you are part. The inheritance, you are part of those who inherit it. You are a heir of God. Wow. This is a motivation to live by the Spirit. Nyami ayati nyetie, no man omu, antila yomu. Eno nyami omu, antila yomu. Hallelujah. The flesh will tell you, nyami somkura, ya bre. Yani ya flesh. Hello? Hongkukuru, yama hongkukuru ni yani? Kato wami otumeza, hongkukuru ni wadimu. Ema honamuri ni wadimu. Be led by the Spirit of God. Allow the Holy Spirit to lead you. Oh, tell your neighbor that never allow the Spirit of God to lead you. Oh, the flesh will disappoint you. The flesh will make you an enemy of God's church and God's kingdom. But the Spirit of God will bring life. The Spirit of God will bring joy. The Spirit of God will quicken you and say that, yes, God is my Father. I will praise you. I will honor you. Hallelujah. Let us live by the Spirit. This is an invitation to live by the Spirit. Because that is our new found position in the Lord. So what is Jesus will do? Say, yes, we need you, Abraham, get us on the Lord day. Because we need our flesh. We're not. The Spirit of God move. Nicodemus, Jesus got and said, the Spirit of God move. It's like the wind. You know where it's coming from. But the Spirit is working. Working in the hearts, in the minds of his people. So be led by the Spirit. So trust me. Thank you, God.